Every week, approximately 10,000 people die of COVID-19 that we are aware of. The true toll is likely much higher. With circulation in China so high and comprehensive data not forthcoming, as I said last week, it's understandable that some countries are taking steps they believe will protect their own citizens.